वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन. स्टूडेंट मायसेल्फ जितेंद्र त्रिपाठी. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अ वेरी न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट एंड पीरियोडिसिटी इन प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एलिमेंट. क्लासिफिकेशन क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. एंड पीरियोडिसिटी पीरियोडिसिटी इन प्रॉपर्टीज. स्टूडेंट दिस इज अ न्यू चैप्टर फॉर यू. आई थिंक इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव टू कंप्लीट द चैप्टर एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर टिल अप टू ऑल द प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड विद दैट चैप्टर. इन सम डेज योर यूनिट टेस्ट टू इज अपकमिंग विच इज बेस्ड ऑन previous chapter atomic structure. So practice is a very important part for that chapter. You must be go for the more and more practice in that chapter. But today I start a very new chapter, periodic classification of element and element and periodicity in properties. Student, in this chapter lot of changes occurs by the board members. So we have a brief idea about previous knowledge of this chapter. Only the Mendeleev periodic law. Mendeleev periodic law. According to Mendeleev, the properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic mass. Means, at the time of Mendeleev, the properties of element properties of elements are periodic functions. Periodic function of their atomic weight. At the time of Mendeleev, atomic weight is the fundamental property of an element. So Mendeleev classified these elements on the basis of atomic weight. So law is the properties of elements are periodic function of their atomic weight. What is the meaning of this law? How will you explain this law? If we arrange the elements in increasing order of their atomic weight, in increasing order of their atomic weight, so the periodic properties are repeated after a regular interval of time. It means properties are the periodic function. As the atomic weight increases, periodic properties are changes after regular interval of time. So this is an idea of Mendeleev. But Moseley give also an idea about the periodic law. At the time of Moslessor, atomic number is the fundamental property of an element. He gives the more priority to atomic number over the atomic weight. So modern periodic law that is put forward by the Moseley, the properties of elements are periodic function of their atomic number. So Moseley sir give their law on the basis of atomic number. Reason behind that, for an element, atomic number is the fundamental property of that element. Okay? After that, elements are classified in four blocks. Elements are classified in four blocks. So, this is known as types of element. Types of element. First one is the S block element. Second one is the P block element. Third one is the D block element. And fourth one is the F block element. So this is all about today. Best of luck for the attending the class. Next class, I am giving you some idea about this chapter. So over and out.